Herkese tekrar merhaba. Bölüm 4 olması lazım arkadaşlar. Kayıtlı yerimiz savaşın ortasıymış. Oyunu bir açtım, savaşın ortasına attı beni. Sıhıyım sıhıyım ölmüyorlar. Asiktir. Bir tek mermide indirmek de bir avantaj bizim için kaldı. Bak hala yaşıyor kızım. Hah. Lan öl, ipneye bak.
Captain Price, we've got Stinger missiles in the barn. So, grab a Stinger and take out that chopper. Move!
Evet, oyun sevlendi. Ne move? Aha.
It's popping flares! This won't be easy! So, grab another stinger and fire again! Let's put it to
the test!
Good work, Soap. Everyone on me. Let's move out.
Ulan önden de çıkardık aynı yere ki. Niye böyle dolandık şu an onu anlamadım. Neyse, tellerin öbür tarafına çıkmak içinmiş.
Bravo 6, be advised that AC-130 is entering your airspace at this time. Out. Bravo 6, this is Warhammer standing by. Heard you could use some help down there. Call the shot.
Warhammer, fire mission, danger close. Enemy armor and infantry, 100 meters to the southwest of our location. Over.
Copy, coming down.
Sıçtık.
Six will cover you all the way to the extraction zone. You better get moving.
Roger that, Warhammer. We're moving now. Out. Come on, let's go.
Aha bitti lan görev. Ana. Görmüyorum ki abi.
Personnel coming out of the church. We have armed personnel approaching from the church. Request permission to engage.
Copy. You are cleared to engage the moving vehicle and any personnel around you see.
Affirmative. Crew, you are cleared to engage, but do not fire on the church. We got a runner here. Cleared to engage enemy personnel. Good kill, good kill. More enemy personnel. There's a guy by that car.
Set scan range. Recalibrate on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
Nail those guys by the building. Okay, he's moving again. Nail those guys. Get that guy.
Clean up that signal.
Roger, guy moving.
Target reset.
Check your fire, you're shooting at friendlies. Watch for the blinking strobes. Those are our guys. Whoa! Guy running. There's armed personnel running out of the church. Oopsie daisy. Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys. Yeah, good kill. I see lots of little pieces down there. Good kill, good kill. Get that person. Clear to engage enemy personnel. Nail those guys by the building.
Clean up that signal. Yeah, clear to engage.
Wildfire, this is Bravo 6. Be advised, we're passing a large church and continuing towards the main highway. Keep up the fire. Bravo 6 out.
Roger that. Engage anything without a flashing strobe light. Those are all hostiles.
Nail those guys by the building. Crew, get the moving vehicle.
Target reset.
Enemies crossing the field. You gonna get him? Personnel right there. Nail those guys. You're firing too close to the friendlies. I repeat, you're firing too close to the friendlies. Watch for those IR strobes. Kaboom. Tracking. Yeah, direct hits right there. Yep, that was right on target. All right, you got the guy. I might have been within 2 feet of him. You got him. Yeah, take him out. That's a hit. Enemies crossing the field.
Recalibrate out of the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
Vay anasını sayın seyirciler.
Target reset. Clean up that signal. Rolling in.
Get that guy.
Devam ediyoruz.
Set scan range.
We got a moving vehicle here. Negative, negative. Do not engage. I repeat, do not engage any vehicles on the main highway.
Wildfire, we're going to commandeer civilian transport on the main highway. Cover us.
Crew, do not engage any vehicles traveling on the highway. We got a moving vehicle here. Negative, negative. Do not engage. I repeat, do not engage any vehicles on the main highway.
Wildfire, we're going to commandeer civilian transport on the main highway. Cover us.
Crew, do not engage any vehicles traveling on the highway. Those are civilians. Ground units are requiring alternate transport at this time. Do not engage any vehicles on the highway unless cleared to do so.
But that guy's pissed. That's a nice truck.
Nah, he's scared shitless.
Wildfire, we're marking the vehicles. Confirm you see the beacons.
Roger, we see the beacons. Crew, do not fire on the vehicles marked with the flashing beacons. I repeat, do not fire on the vehicles with the flashing beacons. Those are friendlies.
Heads up. Hostile forces are setting up ambush points along the curved road.
Navigation, which one's the curved road? Over.
Fire control, do you see the water tower? Over.
TV, confirm you see the water tower.
Are you talking about the
Hala görevin ne olduğunu anlamadım.
Roger, that's the one. And next to that water tower is a curved road. Do you see that?
Roger that.
Track that road to the next village. You should be able to see another water tower in the village further down that road.
We're having a bit of trouble acquiring the village. How far up the road is it?
Approximately,
James Seyit dedi kesin bir şey gelecek.
Curved road going away from the highway.
Yeah, roger that.
We're banking towards the village. Stand by to engage ground targets.
We got hostiles setting up along the curved road.
Hostiles preparing to ambush along the curved road. They're partially concealed by the trees.
Whoa! Someone just fired an RPG!
Roger that. Crew, go ahead and take out everything in that village. Armored vehicle right there. Right there coming out of the barn.
Targets in the village are confirmed as hostile. Cleared to engage. Smoke them.
Wolfa, we're under attack. We could use some help here.
Crew, track those smoke trails and take them out at the source. Clear a path for our guys.
Personnel on the roof,
U-shaped
building.
U-shaped building?
Roger. It's one with the square structure on the roof. It's the one with the flat roof.
Rolling in.
We're having a bit of trouble acquiring the village. How far up the road is it?
Approximately, hang on. It's about 2 clicks along the curved road going away from the highway.
Yeah, roger that.
We're banking towards the village. Stand by to engage ground targets.
We got hostiles setting up along the curved road.
Hostiles preparing to ambush along the curved road. They're partially concealed by the trees.
Whoa! Someone just fired an RPG!
Roger that. Crew, go ahead and take out everything in that village. Armored vehicle right there. Right there coming out of the barn.
Targets in the village are confirmed as hostile. Clear to engage. Smoke them.
Wolfa, we're under attack. We could use some help here.
Crew, track those smoke trails and take them out of the source. Clear a path for our guys.
Personnel on the roof of that U-shaped building.
U-shaped building?
Roger. The one with the square structure on the roof? It's the one with the flat roof.
Rolling in.
You got him.
Hot damn!
You got him. You got him.
Calibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan. Set scan range. Target reset.
Yeah, good kill. I see lots of little pieces down there.
Clean up that signal.
Oğlum ben bu siyah beyaz bir bok görmüyorum be.
Wolfa, we're approaching the LZ at the junkyard and leaving the vehicles.
Roger that, Bravo 6. Crew friendlies are leaving the vehicles and moving on foot towards the LZ. Do not fire on any personnel marked by a flashing strobe. Affirmative, keep watching for those strobe lights. Those are friendlies.
Enemy personnel in the junkyard.
Crew, go ahead and smoke them. Man, these guys are going to town.
Hot damn!
Whoa!
Clear to engage enemy personnel. Direct hit. You gonna get him? You gonna get him?
Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
Kaboom.
Yeah, clear to engage.
Nail those guys by the building. Get that guy. Nail those guys. Roger, guy moving.
Whoa!
Tracking. There's a guy by that car.
And on it.
Direct hit. Right there, tracking. Get that person. That's a hit. Guy running. Okay, he's moving again. Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys.
Hareket eden her şeyi öldürüyorum ben ya.
Recalibrate out of the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
Kaboom.
Target reset.
Good kill, good kill. Get back on those guys.
Wolfa, we've reached the LZ, but we're taking fire from all sides. Request fire support on all sides of the LZ. Danger close.
Enemy personnel closing on the LZ from multiple sides. Danger close. Recommend you stick to the 25mm in the vicinity of the LZ.
Yeah, good kill. I see lots of little pieces down there. Yep, that was right on target.
Clear to engage all of those.
Crew, be advised. Friendly helicopters entering the area. Watch your fire.
Copy.
Bu nasıl bir toptur la? Askeri helikoptere vurdum. Olacağına bak ya.
Personnel closing on the LZ from multiple sides. Danger close. Recommend you stick to the 25mm in the vicinity of the LZ.
Oopsie daisy.
Hot damn!
Yep, that was right on target. Crew, be advised, friendly helicopters entering the area. Watch your fire.
Copy.
You're firing too close to the friendlies. I repeat, you're firing too close to the friendlies. Watch for those IR strobes.
Wolfa, We're moving towards the helicopters now. Thanks for the assist. Bravo 6 out.
This is gonna be one hell of a highlight reel.
Yeah, I heard that.
Hadi çocuklar, hadi çocuklar.
Crew, VIP is secure and in custody. Good job everyone. Roger that. Returning to base.
Lan oğlum biniyorsanız binin lan. Sıçacağım yapacağınız işe. Uçurdum damlamayı. Ve görev bitti. Tank çıktı başıma şimdi ya. Ayıp ayıp. Abi yaptığınız ayıp ya. Oğlum ben nasıl bir yere düştüm lan? Oğlum gece gelmiştim ben buraya, gündüz yine mi buradayım? Ağzına... Lan kim attı lan o RPG hediyeyi?
6, this is War Pig. Are we clear to advance? Over.
Roger that. Move up and hold position at the bend. Over.
Roger. Moving.
Ulan daldık iplere. Yine biz hatalı çıktık abi. Şaka mı bu ya? Yavşak. Buradan bizden kaçacak dallama. Sen kimden kaçıyorsun yiğidim? Her türlü acımadan şey yaparım seni ben. Hırt. Sıçtı. Headshot oğlum, çakar. Binalara sıha sıha. Hold right here. Enemy tank coming up the road.
Bad guys in the open. Southeast. Warpig, Bravo 6. T-72 behind the building at your 10 o'clock. Can you engage? Over. Roger that, Bravo 6. I got him on thermal. Switching to manual. Taking the shot.
Çok iyiydi be.
Lots of secondaries. Now let's get the hell out of here. Coming through. Roger that, Bravo 6. So, are we there yet?
Bravo 6, second platoon is moving to rendezvous near your location. What's your status? Over.
Pressure cargo is intact and en route. We're almost at Highway 4 and should make visual contact shortly with second platoon.
Tek, headshot, gitti. Yeter be. Aaa, terbiyesüze bak ya. Yaş bombum bitti, G ile atıyorum el bombalarını da. Çıkacaklar bir yerlerden. Ay ay ay ay ay. Hadi bakayım, yiğidim. Task force is moving in to capture Al-Assad. It's all hands on deck for this one, so get on board, over. Mekanı temizledik artık, kardeş. We just got a fix on Al-Assad's position. Everyone on board, let's go. Vallahi gemiye bindim. Helikoptere bindim, helikopter.
Possible fix on Al-Assad in the capital city. First battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that Al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. Nest teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Weasel units have taken out most of the air defenses, but Al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we got. We get Al-Assad, we end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
Evet. Arkadaşlar şimdi şu sinematik mi ne lan bu? Aa, şeyleri patlata patlata gideceğim galiba. Ne patlatacağız? Hadi patlatalım.
Right on. Take it out, Jackson. All rail infantry, watch it.
Sanırım temizledik. Objective complete olan bu iniyor, bizi indirecek bu. Yapma be. Allah'a indiriyor bizi. İnemiyorum. Nereye gidiyoruz oğlum biz? Green smoke. Oğlum çık. Ulan takıldık yine bir yerlere ya. Evet. Patara git öyle, patara git öyle, patararak tık tık tık tık tık tık. Ananeni mikiyim. Ya arkadaş. Ağzını, siktir. Senin ağzına... Bizim çocuklar temizlemiş burayı. Avradını. Ağzına tükürdüğüm nereden attı o pezo ya? Gelin gençler, gelin. Sıhı sıhı. Daha çıktı pezemek. Koş. Evet, birinci bölge tamam.
Team 6 has located a possible nuclear device at Al-Assad's palace to the west. NAS teams are on the way. Until the device is verified safe, all
bir bölgeyi temizledik. Şimdi bir bölgeye daha gideceğiz galiba. Of. Abi bu helikopter de her yere giriyor be oğlum. Move. Yürüsenize be. Bu tarafa, bu tarafa.
Hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot.
Be advised, 2-5. Hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind. Jackson, pull him out of there and get back to the OZ. Do it.
Oğlum indir şu yükleleri ya. Baba gel hadi hadi hadi hadi hadi. Oğlum arkamdaki pezevenklere sıksanız lan. Yapacağınız işi. Adamımızı aldık çıktık kardeşim. Adamımızı aldık çıktık. Kim artistlik yapıyorsa ooo. Oranı avradını eyvah. Evveliyatını eyvah. Siktir. Allah düşüyoruz düşüyoruz. Siktir lan ne attı lan bu yükleler yine ya. Of. Şimdi hepimiz birden helikopterin içinde mortu çektik. Bundan sonraki bölüm gelecek gencolar. Ama ne zaman biliyor musunuz? Video, film, bilim ne varsa onu izleyeceğiz. Sonra bölümü bitireceğiz. Ondan sonra artık bir sonraki bölümde kalanı da gelecek tabii gençler. Koşturur muyuz yani? Evet. Just forced. Hadi gidiyoruz. Yine sinematik bir şeyler mi oluyor? Doğru, biz düşmüştük. Buradan nasıl çıkacağız? Bu ipneler nükleer attı kesin ya. Yapar bu şerefsizler abi. Biz ne yapıyoruz? Çıkmaya mı çalışıyoruz? Gecenin sessizliği bölümü. Abi bina bina kalmadı. Anasını inmektiler ya. Bu ne ya? Ne oluyor lan? Ya bu aradaki muhabbet neydi şimdi? Sas. Evet. Çok güzel arkadaşlar. 10 numara 5 yıldız. Filmimizi izledik. Yalnız 50 dakikaya dayanmış durumdayım. Evet, bu yeni bölümümüzü de burada bitirdik arkadaşlar. Bir sonraki bölümde de devamını, yani şu bıraktığımız yeri göreceksiniz. O zamana kadar cümleten kendinize çok iyi bakın arkadaşlar. Yeni bölümde yeni oyunlarla, yeni savaşlarla ve heyecanlarla. Görüşmek üzere. Unutmayın, Call of Duty her cumartesi bir Call of Duty oyunu gelecek kanalımıza. Kendinize çok iyi bakın. Görüşmek üzere.